I'm Kyle Spori, Principal Product Manager at SmartThings. I'm excited to share with you the ongoing evolution of the SmartThings platform. We've been working hard to continue to improve our platform to support our guiding principles of openness, interoperability, ease of use, and user choice. SmartThings was the first open platform for the smart home, bringing together a vibrant ecosystem of innovative products and features. Connecting devices is in our DNA. We've been working hand in hand with your product and development teams for over a decade, building the smart home industry together. Despite this, the smart home has continued to be fragmented, a world of walled gardens that has made things difficult for end users and developers alike. Now, with the launch of Matter, we will unify those gardens and bring the smart home experience to a whole new level. Matter is a new open standard that is set to disrupt the smart home market by bringing true interoperability across ecosystems and manufacturers. It is an application layer that communicates securely over a variety of IP protocols. By building a solid foundation of connectivity and interoperability, it allows us and our partners to shift our energy and resources away from basic connectivity to building incredible experiences. Matter has unprecedented industry support, which we believe will fuel rapid adoption and unlock the smart home for mass market consumers. SmartThings has been a key contributor to Matter development from the beginning, and we are so excited for our upcoming launch. In May of this year, we announced our Partner Early Access Program, where we have given some of our most strategic partners early access to our Matter-supporting hub and mobile app software for testing. Our Matter controller support will start with the second and third generations of the SmartThings Hub, released in 2015 and 2018, respectively, as well as the AOTech Smart Home Hub. The third generation SmartThings Hub, which today supports Zigbee, Z-Wave, and local area network devices, including Wi-Fi and Ethernet, will be upgraded over the network to enable support for Wi-Fi, Ethernet, and thread-based Matter devices. We have worked hard with our silicon partner, Silicon Labs, to make sure that the Thread, Border Router functionality, and Zigbee will work simultaneously on the 2018 SmartThings Hub, so that no existing functionality will be lost when the hubs are updated in the field to support Matter and Thread. Zigbee and Z-Wave have been an important part of the SmartThings ecosystem, and we are committed to continued support. The second generation SmartThings Hub will also communicate with Wi-Fi and Ethernet Matter devices, over the local network, after an over-the-network firmware update, but communication with thread-based Matter devices will require a compatible Thread border router. Earlier this year, we announced that we would be bringing SmartThings Hub capabilities to other Samsung surfaces, including select TVs and Family Hub refrigerators. Going forward, these hubs will also be updated to support Matter controller functionality, making it even easier to build experiences with Samsung products and third-party devices over Matter. A key promise of Matter is user choice through a feature called multi-admin. Multi-admin allows users to connect their Matter devices to multiple platforms and apps so they can control them where and how they choose. For example, if a user has a favorite app and platform for controlling their devices, they will be able to control all Matter-compatible devices in their home with that one app instead of using multiple apps from different device manufacturers. Building on this, SmartThings is partnering with Google to enhance the Matter multi-admin experience and deliver seamless device sharing for Samsung Galaxy users across SmartThings and Google Home to promote openness and create the best experience for our users. Now let's take a deeper look at what Matter means for developers. Here's Kianush Karami, Director of Engineering at SmartThings.
Thanks, Kyle. Matter promises to deliver seamless interoperability between platforms and devices. Once a Matter product has been certified, a user can expect seamless operation between their device and any platform that supports that particular device type. Examples of common device types include door locks, lights, and thermostats. At launch, SmartThings platform will provide basic support and functionality for most standard Matter device types. This means that most Matter devices will seamlessly connect with SmartThings hubs. We've made our standard drivers publicly available on GitHub for you to reference as you integrate your device. While today we primarily are focused on common device types, our edge driver solution was built with the future and extensibility in mind. Suppose your device is a combination of several device types, or you'd like an enhanced user experience for your device, you can build your own drivers using the Lua programming language. In order to learn more about building edge drivers, visit our documentation site at developer.smartthings.com. In addition to the Edge driver updates this fall, we are launching our new developer console. The developer console is a self-serve portal that enables you to submit and manage your Works with SmartThings certification. The developer console is designed to be easy to use by anyone involved with the product development lifecycle, not just developers. With the console, you can create, submit products for Works with SmartThings certification, submit all the product information that will be listed on our catalog and on smartthings.com. You can also view valuable usage and performance analytics, giving you important insight into user engagement for certified devices. We're excited that our new developer console will make it easier than ever for developers to submit products for Works with SmartThings certification. To get started, visit developer.smartthings.com and stay tuned for new features and updates. Now, for another example of our commitment to interoperability and user choice, Kyle will tell you about development in the Home Connectivity Alliance.
Earlier this year at CES, Samsung announced that it had joined with several industry leaders to found the Home Connectivity Alliance. The HCA is a member-driven organization that has the goal of creating cloud-to-cloud interoperability across brands of home appliances, HVAC systems, and TVs, many of which have complex functionality and unique safety considerations due to their high voltages, heating elements, and moving mechanical parts. HCA allows manufacturers to continue to take responsibility for the safety and security of these devices while providing consumers with choice of the platform and mobile app they would like to use to control their devices. Let's take a closer look. Many appliance manufacturers provide connected devices that are only compatible with their own brand's platform. For example, a consumer may purchase a connected washer from brand A and a dryer from brand B and benefit from features like notifications, state, and control for each appliance. However, these features would only be available on each appliance's own platform. But with the cloud-to-cloud interoperability that HCA enables, consumers could control and receive notifications from each appliance on a single platform. This gives the consumer choice of which platform to use, or even both. SmartThings will soon be enabling Samsung appliance interoperability with HCA support in the SmartThings platform. Matter and HCA complement each other to bring support for the widest range of device types to deliver the open interoperability that is so foundational for SmartThings. With Samsung's devices and brand recognition already in millions of homes and stores, there's a huge untapped opportunity for new connected products. Exploring the rich new integrations possible with SmartThings, Matter, and HCA all begin now, and we're excited to work with our device maker and software development partners. Check out the other improvements we have made to our platform, like scalability, edge capabilities, and AV innovations in our SmartThings Edge Tech Talk video. And please join our developer community at smartthings.developer.samsung.com, and let's build out this future together.